Welcome to JSA TV, the newsroom for tech and telecom professionals. I'm Jamie Scott-Okataya of JSA, here at ITW 2019 in Atlanta, joined by my friend, CEO Marco Limena of TOMIA. Marco, welcome to JSA TV.
Thank you, Jamie. Thanks for having me.
Oh, it's our pleasure, and we're so excited to hear about your company. Tell us a little bit more.
Terrific. So TOMIA is a software company, and they come to life, you know, to build the value of connectivity beyond connections. And we all hear about how much the digital transformation is impacting all our aspects of our life, from the industrial scenario to the business scenario to the consumer scenario. What is true is also that all those scenarios are enabled by ubiquitous connectivity. And so that's when TOMIA really came to play. You know, the carrier has been, you know, working and struggling to really create, you know, full value around the traditional business of connectivity that has been commoditized. We think there is an opportunity bringing in collaboration with this carrier ecosystem the value of software and think about the value that that connectivity can bring for the digital transformation beyond the connection. So that's how TOMIA came to origin.
Digital transformation is certainly a keyword here on the floor of ITW, not just this year, but for I would say, the last five at minimum. You announced today at ITW a new blockchain-powered settlement and dispute management platform. Tell us a little bit more about that.
Yeah, you know, it's all about the ecosystem, as we said, and it's all about the value of software. TOMIA, you know, that comes to life with the idea we just discussed, also comes with more than 15 years of experience both in the interconnection business, in the roaming business, and the clearing business. In fact, TOMIA is a rebrand of two companies, Telarix and Starhome Mach, that has been merged last year, and they recreate in their new capability TOMIA. And so we have 15 years of experience in each of part of this business, and we think that software innovation is going to help the carrier to evolve. Blockchain is a fantastic example for that. TOMIA touch how this ecosystem drive and enable bilateral agreement, how do you execute decision on the service being the interconnection, the routing, on the roaming, how to bill, how to reconcile, and how they settle. So that's what application does. And what blockchain brings is really how to make this process frictionless and very lean and very agile. It's not a replacement, to me it's an evolution, but it's an evolution that can bring the ecosystem together and leveraging exactly that innovation that software can bring uniquely. And telecom is an incredible experience, an incredible opportunity ecosystem to take advantage of.
And as we're talking about sort of the execution of the solution, what else is involved in this endeavor, and what value do partners bring?
Look, we bring, here at ITW, we talk about blockchain, particularly the use case around voice, which is a critical one, is also probably the easiest one to execute. Mm-hmm. There are other elements that we talk about, think about roaming, think about settlement, think about clearing, that are critical. So to me, I bring the knowledge of the industry and the business processes. When we partner, we try to partner with the best players that really create the critical mass and the ability to innovate that this industry needs. So Microsoft, with the Azure platform, is unprecedented and unique capability about the innovation, about the compute power. We feel very proud of working with Microsoft for that. Then secondly, R3 is really where the distributed ledger of blockchain comes to fruition, and that there are key players that bring that enablement. A KPMG bring on the business processes horizontally that we customized in the context of the telecom industry. We think that the combination of those players is fairly unique. We are proud that they decided to partner with us, and we bring this to the ecosystem to take advantage of.
Those are some big partner names and a testament for sure for the technology that you bring to the table. And talking a little bit more about blockchain technology, for our viewers who may not understand, what are the benefits of utilizing blockchain to power your system?
Yeah, it's really about managing the complexity of those agreements between carrier, those contracts in a way these are to be smart and easy to execute. Okay, it means low cost, frictionless, and agile execution in real time with a source of data that is undisputable. Why this matter? Give an example. No, we operate in many elements of the business. One example where this has become really important is about the IoT business. And many of those IoT transactions that we execute, that we manage, we reconcile, we transact for the carriers are really kind of a small footprint transaction, where the agreement and the value of each small transaction is very minimal. So you need to have new type of platform that enable to manage those kind of new scenario with low cost and high agility. So that's an example where we think, in addition to voice and all, but the blockchain is going to bring incredible value.
Low cost, agility, and security.
Exactly.
So all great, attributes to bring to the platform for sure. So finally, for our viewers who want to learn more, where can they go?
Look, first of all, at ITW, we are here at ITW and all the major industry events, so we are always pleased to work with Capacity, you know, and that is, you know, a platform which we can learn about TOMIA. In addition, please reach out to our website, to our LinkedIn account, and come and see the press release that we announced today and yesterday, and then more to come.
Exciting news, TOMIA. A company to watch for, the URL right here. Go ahead and check them out. And thank you so much, Marco, for joining us. Your first time here on JSA TV, and we want to welcome for you to come back next time and give us further updates. Wonderful to have you. And thank you, viewers, for tuning in to JSA TV here at ITW. Happy networking.